Let's make a slime together. Today we're making baby axolotl. This snowfish slime is one of my favorites in the shop right now. It's got the best crunch texture, and look at those little axolotls. I'm definitely stealing one of these. Don't tell Andrea. I mean, no, I'm not stealing them. It's got such a fresh scent that I think you'll really like. Cucumber melon just hits different. I'm super happy how the slime turned out. Thankfully, I didn't mess this one up. It's perfect. What slime should we make next?